Hi, this is Nikhil Rao and you are watching Guitar Hang. Today I'm going to be talking about Behney on Tandanu, which featured the magnificent, multi-talented Karsh, Kale. So the song began with this one riff that I came up with, goes like this. So the band liked it, and Amit had another idea which he'd been singing for a long time, which was and there's this big vocal chorus. So humko laga ki yaar ye saath mein ja rahe hain. Acha abhi mereko suddenly yaad aa raha hai ki Anurag Rao, my brother and Indian Ocean's former tour manager, when he heard this song, when he heard me play this riff for the first time, he said, "You know, this sounds like something that John McLaughlin played, and I'm the biggest fan of John McLaughlin." And sure enough, we went back and checked, and there was this one song John did on Floating Point, which, well, I can't play any John's music, but goes like this. So that was the riff that John McLaughlin wrote, you know, maybe a decade ago. And Anurag said, "Yaar, ye usse thoda milta julta hai, to tu dekh le, check kar le." And then we heard, maine pura band ko sunaya, wo log ne bola, "Well, it is kind of same but different." So we got away with it. Varna, you know, I would have been accused of something that Anu Malik does. So we made this song and decided to feature Karsh on it, who, you know, plays tabla and drums and keyboards. Jaise koi instrument nahi hai jo wo nahi bajata hai. Aur kafi aage badh liya. Fir इसका सोलो जब रिकॉर्ड करना था, तो दिस वॉज काइंड ऑफ माई फर्स्ट बिग रिकॉर्डिंग. आई वॉज मे बी 5 months न्यू इन द बैंड, नर्वस एज हेल. यशराज स्टूडियोज बॉम्बे, यू नो, शांतनु हुडलीकर, द हेड रिकॉर्डिंग इंजीनियर, दिस इंटिमिडेटिंग प्रेजेंस, इज वेरी स्वीट गाय, बट पहली बार, मतलब आई वॉज सो यंग एंड आई वॉज डैम नर्वस. सो आई वॉज ट्राइंग टू गो थ्रू द सोलो एंड आई थिंक आई डिड इट ट्वाइस और द एंड इवन द थर्ड टाइम. एंड शांतनु सेड कि नहीं, मज़ा नहीं आ रहा. यू नो, गिटार सोलो शुड साउंड लाइक, यू नो, यू वॉक अप टू अ गर्ल एंड से आई लव यू, एंड देयर इज नथिंग एल्स टू से, यू जस्ट गो एंड से आई लव यू. बट यू नो, तेरा सोलो सुन के ऐसा लग रहा है कि तू श्योर नहीं है, कॉन्फिडेंट नहीं है, डू आई रियली लव हर, ये क्या हो रहा है, आई एम नॉट श्योर. एंड दैट एनालॉजी काइंड ऑफ हेल्प मी फ्रेम माई गिटार सोलो. सो आई वेंट बैक, आई थिंक आई ट्राइड मे बी फॉर एन आवर और टू, एंड आई वॉज ऑल्सो गेटिंग नर्वस बिकॉज वी वर वेस्टिंग ऑल द स्टूडियो टाइम, एंड यू नो, एक घंटे का इतना रुपया. सो देन आई जस्ट क्विट इट फॉर दैट डे. And maybe a week or so later, I went back, worked on this solo. I decided to layer the guitar. Socha ki thoda counter melodies wagere banaunga. And then we recorded it, and then everybody liked it. So this is the solo that I came up with for Behney Do. Leading into that wonderful jam where Karsh plays the drums and the tabla. So this is actually something that gets me excited and also the band, where the solo, guitar solo, is not used cosmetically just as an adornment. It excites me to take the song somewhere. Ki you have to go from one section and the guitar solo is a bridge to go into another section. And I think that's what we accomplish in this song. It's one of my favorite songs to play live, and it's still one of the most popular songs from the Tandanu album. So that's about Behney Do from Tandanu, and let me know in the comments what you think of this video, what you'd like to see from this channel, and spread the word, like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you.